With SQL Alchemy, we can write a single Python file to set up and configure our database. I will call this file databasesetup.py. Creating a database with SQL Alchemy has four major coding components: the configuration code, which is what we use to import all of the necessary modules, the class code that we use to represent our data in Python, the table that represents the specific table in our database, and the mapper that connects the columns of our table to the class that represents it. Our configuration code sets up all of the dependencies needed for my database and binds my code to the SQL Alchemy engine. For most cases, this code doesn't change much from project to project. We also have to create an instance of a class called DeclarativeBase in order for our class to inherit all the features of SQL Alchemy. In addition, we need to add some configuration code at the end of our Python file to connect to an existing database, or in this case, create a new one. This might not make much sense right now, so let's jump into writing the configuration code. Open a text editor like Sublime and follow along. You may have seen this import if you've worked on a few Python projects before. The sys module provides a number of functions and variables that can be used to manipulate different parts of the Python runtime environment. Next, we're going to import the column, foreign key, integer, and string classes from SQL Alchemy. These will come in handy when we are writing our mapper code. From the sqlalchemy.ext.declarative library, we need to import our declarative base, which we will use in the configuration and class code. After that, we import relationship from sqlalchemy.orm in order to create our foreign key relationships. This too will be used when we write up our mapper. Let's also import the createEngine class, which we will use in our configuration code at the end of the file. This last piece of code isn't an import, but will help us get set up when we begin to write our class code. Let's make an instance of the declarative base class we just imported and call it base for short. The declarative base will let SQL Alchemy know that our classes are special SQL Alchemy classes that correspond to tables in our database. At the end of our file, we need to add two more lines of code. We create an instance of our createEngine class and point to the database we will use. Since we are using SQLite 3 for this lesson, the createEngine will create a new file that we can use similarly to a more robust database like MySQL or Postgres. The last piece we need is base.metadata.createAllEngine, which goes into the database and adds the classes we will soon create as new tables in our database.